Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic, promise me. How to say promise me in Arabic language. And as we usually do, we'll take an example first. Please look at this sentence. Promise me you will stop smoking. Promise me you will stop smoking. How to say this sentence in Arabic? Well, we say عدني أن تتوقف عن التدخين. عدني أن تتوقف عن التدخين. عدني أن, promise me. تتوقف, stop. Smoking عن التدخين. عدني أن تتوقف عن التدخين. So, promise me in Arabic language means عدني. If you are talking to a man. If you are talking to a woman, you will say عديني. So, عدني, promise me. عديني, promise me. If you are talking to a woman. Okay, عدني أن, or عديني أن, and after it you add مضارع, you add present tense. عدني, عديني أن, and after it you add مضارع. And let's see some examples. Please look at the first sentence. Promise me you will study hard for the exam. Promise me you will study hard for the exam. How to say the sentence in Arabic? Well, we say عدني أن تذاكر بجد للامتحان. عدني أن تذاكر بجد للامتحان. عدني أن, promise me. تذاكر, study. بجد, hard. للامتحان, for the exam. عدني أن تذاكر بجد للامتحان. The second sentence. Please look. Promise me you won't lose hope. Promise me you won't lose hope. How to say this sentence? Well, we say عديني ألا تفقد الأمل. عديني ألا تفقد الأمل. عديني, promise me. ألا, you won't. تفقدي, lose. الأمل, hope. عديني ألا تفقد الأمل. The last sentence. Please look. Promise me you'll make it up to him. Promise me you'll make it up to him. How to say this sentence? Okay, well, we say عدني أن تعوضه. عدني أن تعوضه. عدني أن, promise me. تعوضه, you'll make it up to him. Yes, this word only means you will make it up to him. عدني أن تعوضه. So, promise me in Arabic language means عدني if you are talking to a man and عديني if you are talking to a woman. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it's useful for you, inshallah. Please, guys, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel. And if you could share this video with your friends, I'll be really grateful for this. And try to write عدني and عديني in a sentence from your mind. I will look at it, inshallah, and correct for you. Don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.